Sherlock.
Been encouraging the youth to challenge authority and ask questions, to examine their lives, have been charged with the crime of corrupting the youth. Consequently,
Hemlock
was going to have to defend himself before a jury. And so they bring him up on these charges. And in the end, if he is found guilty, from a practical standpoint, it would mean that self-exile himself or face capital punishment. And in this case, it would be to drink
hemlock.
Numbs your body and eventually works its way to your heart, stopping your heart. Well, in spite of his defense, the jury finds him guilty. Hemlock believed that the body was just the place that housed the soul, and that upon death, the soul is free from the body. So, this is the God of medicine.